咁跟住咧，就想同大家讲翻个 past paper analysis 啦。咁最主要大家见到啦，咁咧 section A 咧，佢基本上咧都系会考你关于翻 risk 啦。咁所以咧喺December 2022嗰份卷咧，佢个 business risk 咧同埋 order risk 咧，佢都会占咗28分啦。咁其实都差唔多30% of 翻呢份卷啦。咁仲有就系关于翻个acceptance 啦，咁因为啦，其实当你决定去唔去 accept 呢个engagement 嘅时间咧，其实都会系当你去 consider audit 咧，咁其实你分翻开 acceptance 咧都系一个好重要嘅环节啦，因为你都要去决定翻究竟个 integrity 啊，又或者个 ethic 会唔会有 issue 啊，而决定你会唔会接受呢个 engagement 啦。咁之後啦，其實就會睇翻，就會有關於翻好似 inventory 啊、lease 啊或者 payroll 呢啲咧，其實就係一啲比較 financial reporting 嘅題目啦。咁就所以咧，頭先所講啦，你就一定要去到熟讀翻或者記得翻有個 framework 啦，到底個 inventory 點樣先可以 recognize 啊？佢個 measurement 係 law of cost and net realizable value 啊？咁呢啲咧，其實你就要記得啦。lease 嘅話，其實你就要去 discount 翻做個 present value 去 record initially 去個 present value 啦。咁 payroll 咧就最主要要睇翻啦，究竟會唔會有 obligation 啦，要 pay 啦。咁呢啲咧其實就要大家去到有翻個 idea for 翻唔同嘅 line item 啦。因為你 audit 咧其實到尾咧都會係到 rely on 翻個accounting standard 去決定翻會唔會有 material misstatement 啦。OK。咁跟住啦，其實就係關於翻啦，到你 completion 嘅時間咧，其實你都會係睇翻佢個 order report 到底會有啲咩影響啦，同埋咧會你會唔會有可能會 rely on 個 service organization 啦，因為而家咧好多時都會 outsourcing 個某一個 function 出去做翻一個perform 翻個 work 噶嘛，咁所以咧，其實就要睇翻個 service organization 啦，同埋咧呢一年咧就會睇咗一個forecast 啦，咁呢個咧其實就會係2022年 December 咧會考嘅topic 啦。咁大家見到咧，其實咧加晒咧都唔會到100分，咁因為咧其實有個 professional mark 咧20分咧就會 for 翻係你到底會唔會有 well 嘅 explanation 啦。又或者你有冇做一個頭先所講啦，evaluation 啦，又或者啦，因為 section A 咧，基本上佢都會用一個 format，就係話叫你去 reply 翻 on 一個 note 嘅形式去到 reply 啦。咁到底你嗰個有冇做到呢樣嘢咧？又話 to 啊，from 啊，subject 啊，做翻個 introduction，最尾做翻一個 conclusion 啦。咁呢個咧，其實就會經到你個 professional mark 啦。OK，咁同埋咧，你會睇到就係話喺個一陣我哋都會講噶啦，喺度 order risk 咧，其實你要 prioritize 咧，其實都會係 involve in 你呢個professional mark 都會有 professional mark 啦。OK，咁跟住咧就會想同大家講翻啦個關於翻個 AA 嘅 examiner report 啦。咁咧第一樣嘢咧，其實就想同大家講就係關於翻個 professional mark 嘅問題啦。咁其實咧，當你答 AA 嘅題目咧，其實就會有個20分嘅 professional mark，係關於翻咧個其實最主要咧就係關於翻個 communication 啊，又或者係 commercial 嘅 acumen 啊，或者係 analysis evaluation 啊，professors 嘅什么 judgment 啦。咁呢個咧，其實頭先所講啦，第一樣嘢咧喺 section A 啦，其實第一樣嘢嘅個 format 咧就一定會有分啦，係一個做一個 note 嘅 format 啦。OK。咁呢度就好多时都系3到4分度啦。咁而啦，如果佢系一个 commercial 嘅 acumen 咧，其实最主要咧好多时都会系考你喺你个 business risk 嗰度可以反映到啦。因为咧 当你有 business risk 对个 business 有咩影响咧？会唔会你嗰个 business 系 suffer loss 啊？又或者佢会令到你嗰个 business 系唔可以suspend 咗 business 啊？咁呢个咧其实就系关于翻个commercial 嘅 acumen 啦。咁第三样嘢咧，其实就系关于翻啊个 analysis 同埋个 evaluation 啦。咁呢个咧，其实喺你 section A 嘅时间咧，如果咧，佢如果 provide 咗个 figures 俾你啦，就好似俾咗个 extra 嘅 balance sheet 或者 income statement 嚟嘅，咁咧其实你就要做翻一啲 trend 啊，或者系一个 ratio 嘅 analysis 啦，咁去睇翻其实会唔会？有可能佢个 trend 或者个 ratio 系 inconsistent 嘅，譬如嗰个sales 系升咗嘅，但系个 AR 系跌咗嘅，而令到我嗰个turnover days 咧系跌咗嘅，咁呢啲咧咪要去到做翻一个叫做相关嘅 analysis 啦，又或者啦个 evaluation 咧。如果係 for 翻一啲 order risk 嘅題目咧，其實你就要睇翻個 effects 啦，按翻你嘅 financial statement 啊，或者按翻你個叫 line，按翻你嘅 assets 或者 liability 啦。咁到底你會係？Overstay 咗啊，定系 understay 咧？咁 呢个咧就要去到答翻做翻一个 evaluation 啦。OK，咁之后啦，其实 professional 嘅 skepticism 咧，最主要啦就系睇翻到底会唔会有个 management。嘅 subjective 嘅 judgment 啦，或者叫做 judgment 啦，有个 bias 咧，去到 have 翻一个 favorite 嘅 financial 嘅 statement 啦。咁所以 auditor 咧就 maintain 翻个 professional skepticism 咧，睇翻佢嗰个个 audit 里边啦。咁呢个咧其实就会系关于翻，如果你话想尽量攞呢10分嘅，其实大家咧就可以由呢几方面咧去到 consider 班啦。OK，咁跟住啦，唔 好意思啊，咁跟住啦，其实就系睇翻咧到底。关于翻 Section A 嘅时间咧，我哋有啲乜嘢要注意啦？咁第一样嘢其实 Section A 咧，基本上咁多年啦，都会系一个 planning stage 嘅题目啦。所以咧喺 planning stage 嘅时间咧，其实你最主要就系 assess 翻到底有啲咩 risk 啦，同埋啦，你有啲乜嘢嘅 order procedure 去做啦，仲有啦，你会唔会 rely on 一个surface organisation 即系 client 有冇 rely on surface organisation 啦，又或者啦，你系咪做紧一个 group audit 咧？你会唔会 rely on component auditor 咧？咁呢个咧，其实就会喺你 section A 咧有机会会见到嘅嘢啦。咁而个 examiner 个 report 咧，其实最主要咧都系想讲翻一样嘢啦，就要 provide 翻一个 focus 嘅 answer 啦。咁 focus answer 咧，其實最主要就係話啦，你唔可以講一啲咧，其實個 scenario 或者個 background 冇講嘅嘢啦。咁就譬如可能話你個，你就話啦，個 company 可能會有 going concern 呢個 issue 啦，咁完全冇 apply 到個 cases 嘅 information 落去咧，咁其實咧呢個咧就一定冇分啦。 咁同埋啦，其實咧你都唔會 expect 咧就會有 detail 嘅 industrial 嘅 knowledge 啦。其實 ACCA 都唔會 expect 你會有呢樣嘢啦。所以咧，你所有嘢咧都會係一個 scenario 裏邊去揾翻，就係話翻個題目上俾嘅 information 咧，而去決定翻到底你而家要答啲乜嘢咧。同埋啦，其實咧。喺 partner 嗰个 email 度咧，你一开始当大家去答嘅时间咧，咁就要睇咗个 email 究竟同埋个所有个 exhibition 咧，究竟有啲乜嘢嘅 information。咁因为咧最主要咧，其实有个 interaction 咧喺每一个 exhibition 度啦。咁所以咧，如果可能你睇到佢个 requirement 系答order risk 嘅或者 business risk 嘅，然之后咧，你即刻净系睇翻我个 financial statement 同埋有啲 background information，而佢冇睇到佢其他嘅 exhibition 咧，咁样有可能咧就会令到你lose 咗一啲分数啦。OK，咁同埋啦，最紧要咧，其实就系要有一个 time 嘅 planning。咁呢个咧，其实亦都系点解咧？我 suggest 大家咧，一做个题目嘅时间咧，就睇咗个 requirement 先，因为喺 requirement 度咧，佢会有 state 到个分数啦，咁从而咧你就可以去到 estimate 到底我边一个题目我需要系多一啲嘅时间去到做，咁所以你个 focus 咧就喺嗰啲题目啦，咁所以咧就会令到咧你可以有多啲时间或者个 well planner 去尽量答晒所有嘅题目咯。OK，咁好似呢个咁讲啦，最主要系因为有个 mark 嘅 allocation 啦，咁呢个咧就系要大家要留意嘅嘢啦。咁跟住啦，其实喺个 examiner report 度咧都有 stress 到一样嘢咧，就系关于翻个 requirement 咧 B 咧呢度系 evaluate and prioritize 啦，咁 prioritize 咧其实就好多喺今次考试里边咧，好多考生咧都冇做到呢样嘢啦，因为大家咧就可能觉得唔知点样去做，但系咧其实个 examiner report 咧都有讲到咧，就话 even 个答案，考生个答案咧同个 examiner report 咧，examiner 个 marking scheme 咧唔一样。咁但系咧，只要你 prioritize 咗咧，同埋有 valid 嘅 judgement 咧，咁基本上咧，佢都会俾分你噶啦。咁好啦，咁究竟有边啲系会比较 significant 嘅 risk 咧？咁其实当嗰样嘢系新啦，同埋个 amount 系大啦，又或者啦，佢个 treatment 个 accounting treatment 系 complicated 咧，咁基本上咧就会系一个 significant 嘅 risk 啦。咁所以咧嚟紧咧都 foresee 佢都会系用呢一种方法去考大家，就系话要 evaluate 同埋 prioritize 啦。咁所以如果佢叫你去做一个 prioritization 嘅话咧，其实你就可以用呢三方面去谂咯。咁然之后咧就讲翻，可能而家你会觉得系 revenue 个risk 系高啲嘅，咁所以咧我就会 prioritize 第一啦，又或者系个 PPE。个risk 高啲嘅就会 prioritize 第一啦。OK，咁呢个咧其实就系 prioritize 个方法啦。咁跟住啦，其实亦都系一个好 general 嘅 comment 咧，其实一定要啦，你 answer 嘅时间咧一定要 tolerate 个 scenario 同 focus on 个 requirement 啦。咁譬如啦，因为咧 business risk 咧同 order risk 咧，可能大家答下咧，就会答由 business risk 转咗去 order risk 啦。咁因为咧两个好相似啦，但系大家记住啊，如果答 business risk 咧，最紧要就系话翻对翻个 client 佢究竟会个 business 有咩影响啦。咁所以咧，其实影响嘅话，最主要就会话系会影响到佢嗰个 revenue 啊，或者会唔会有 substantial business 啊，又或者会唔会有俾人俾人。有任何嘅 claim 发生啊，咁呢个咧其实就系 個 effect 個 business risk consider 嘅嘢啦，而 order risk 咧，其實你要 consider 咧，最主要就係睇下對翻你個 financial statement 有啲咩影響，會 overstate 或者 understate 咗你個 financial statement 啦。OK，咁好啦，咁之後咧，其實最主要啦，就係話如果你唔夠 tolerate 咧，做一啲 generic 嘅 response 咧，其實就唔會有一個好高嘅分數啦，可能。10分里边你只会得2分咯，咁呢个咧要喺个 exam report 咧，其实都一再去到提点咗啲大家啦。OK，咁好啦，咁跟住咧，其实就系 section A 就系关于翻 evaluate 同埋个 significant of 个 business risk 啦。咁个 evaluation 咧，其实最主要就系要睇翻佢个 impact 有啲乜嘢啦。咁因为而家呢个系讲个 significance 呢个问题嘛。咁所以咧，佢系咪有一个 significant 嘅 impact 啦，同埋有一个 significant 嘅 probability 咧？咁所以咧，其实咧，大家就要喺个题目里边咧，揾翻比较大啲机会，会有可能 base on 翻头先嗰四个 perspective 咧，去睇翻有啲乜嘢大机会会错嘅嘢啦。OK。咁跟住啦，其实就会系关于翻啦。个先啊，系啦，就系、是、关于翻个 prioritization 嘅问题啦，就系头先所讲啦，同埋咧个 evaluation 嘅问题啦。咁因为咧而家系讲你个 evaluate 啊嘛，咁所以咧你唔可以净系讲翻有一堆嘅 risk 啦，又或者其实有啲咩 strategy 或者 procedure 系 address 个 risk 啦。咁 所以其实你就要讲翻呢个 risk 咧，究竟对我个 financial statement 有啲乜嘢嘅影响咧？同埋啦，关于翻个 materiality 啊，因为咧其实个题目咧亦都讲咗系讲一个 material significant risk of 翻个 material misstatement 啊嘛。咁所以咧，其实你亦都要去到界定翻有乜嘢系一个 material 咧。咁所以就要计翻个 materiality 啦，同埋啦，做翻一个 prioritization of 翻个 risk 啦。OK，咁好啦，当你去计翻个 materiality 嘅时间咧，其实我哋咧最主要而家咧计 materiality 系计个 range 啦。咁所以啦，如果咧你系 for 一个 revenue 咧。因为而家呢条题目咧，就会讲咗，可能系个用翻个 PPT 啦。咁但系如果咧系用 revenue 咧，基本上你用0.5% 啦，到1% 啦。咁如果你系一啲 profit 嘅嘢，好似系所讲啦，头先所讲 PPT 啊，或者系一个 profit after tax 啊，PAT 啊，咁呢啲咧其实就会去用翻5% 啦，到10% 啦。仲有就系关于翻啲 assets 啦，咁其实咧你就会去用翻1% 啦，或者2% 咧，set 翻一个 lower limit 同埋 upper limit 嘅 materiality 啦。咁之后咧，其实 materiality 系一个 professional judgement 嚟噶嘛，咁所以咧，最后 final 嘅 materiality 咧，其实就会系 base on 翻个auditor 个 partner 个 assess。个 level of risk 啦，OK，咁跟住咧，其实下边呢度咧就系讲翻话有个 range of 个materiality 啦，咁同埋啦，最紧要咧，你计完出嚟咧，其实你就要去睇翻到底而家 make 翻一个 judgement 啦。judgment 咧，究竟我用边一个 materiality 啦？咁用边一个 materiality 咧？其实咧，佢会系俾一个，总之你一个 reasonable 嘅 explanation 咧，咁就会俾个 credit 啦。咁一样啦，其实最主要咧就系睇下，如果咧你觉得 materiality 低嘅话，一系你就系一个新嘅 engagement 啦，又或者啦，佢系 involve 咗好多唔同嘅 business 啦，又或者佢有好多系个 client 自己系一个 complicated 嘅 business 啦，有一啲 complicated 嘅 accounting treatment 啦， 咁或者咧，喺间公司咧有 involve 到一啲好 heavy 嘅 change during the year 啦。咁呢啲咧，其实就会令到你去 consider 会用一个 lower limit 嘅materiality 啦。咁但系啦，如果唔系咧，佢可能个 client 咧系一个 existing 嘅 client 啦，之前又冇任何嘅特别嘅改变啊，又 simple 嘅，咁你就会用个 upper limit 嘅 materiality 啦，咁所以咧，其实只要你系讲一个 reasonable，你有 ground 咧去 determine 翻到底我而家系用边一种嘅 materiality 咧，咁其实基本上咧就会有翻呢一个 professional 个 mark 啦。OK，咁跟住啦，其实就系关于翻个 evaluation of 个 visa 啦，咁大家就一定要记住啦，就系、是、evaluate 嘅，我系要去讲翻佢 offer 定 understay 啦，同埋咧，以前咧就会系比较有呢个 concept，就系话我会有18分啦，咁所以咧基本上咧我会有9个 visa 要答咁样啦，咁但系咧而家咧其实系比较 more focus 啦，咁所以咧基本上咧佢就会系会。个分数咧就唔会分布得咁平均啦，即系唔会话可能除翻开就要9个 vis 要答。咁但系咧，当大家去到 tackle 呢啲题目嘅话咧，咁其实就系、是、总之大家揾到边一啲 vis，然之后写翻个 reason 落去，同埋佢个 effect on 翻个 financial statement 嘅话咧，其实相对嚟讲咧就会score 到一啲比较。一个 complete 嘅 mark 啦，咁所以咧，大家咧就会比较 focus 翻喺个 quality of 翻个 with，而唔系个 quantity of 个 with 啦。OK，咁同埋啦，其实咧最主要咧，你话有 with 咧，最主要都系因为我个 underlying 个 accounting treatment 系错咗，我哋先至会有个 risk 噶嘛。咁所以咧，其实个 financial reporting standard 咧，我哋一定要 at least 啦，你要有个比较一啲比较常见嘅 items 啦。咁当然啦，hatching 嗰啲比较难嘅topic 咧，大家如果冇时间咧，咁就摆到最尾啦。咁但系如果有时间咧，咁当然可以去到会要翻到底，我要点样去做咧？咁 at least 你要有翻一个 basic 嘅 information，咁然之后咧去套用翻喺个 background 里边咧去答翻个 题目啦。咁跟住啦，其实咧就系头先所讲啦，你 evaluate 咧最主要你要睇翻咧究竟会唔会有一个 over 或者 understay 个个 items 啦。咁然之后咧，其实睇翻你个 information。够唔够啦？喺条题目度，如果唔够嘅话咧，其实你咪要去到将你个 response 即系话，其实你喺之后 order 咧，咁我就要更加去到consider 翻到底会唔会有机会呢、这个 items 好似 trade receivable 啦，呢度会有可能 overstay 攞翻多啲嘅 evidence 啦，咁呢个咧其实就会系。个点样去答翻关于一啲 miss of material misstatement 咧？如果净系得一啲数据咧，你可以点样去答啦？咁同埋啦，下边咧最主要啦，就系讲翻一个prioritization 啦。咁 prioritization 咧，其实就系要你去做翻一个 reasonable 嘅 explanation 啦。呢个就系最重要啦。如果你去俾翻个 reason explanation 咧，基本上咧佢都 from 翻个 case 咧，咁基本上咧佢都会俾分大家去答翻呢、这个，去攞翻呢个题目嘅分数啦，攞翻个 professional 嘅 mark。咁跟住啦，其实第 D 个 part 咧，最主要就睇翻你到底有啲乜嘢 order procedure 要做啦，关于翻呢个 specific 嘅 visa。咁而呢条题目咧，最主要系讲个holiday pay 嘅 obligation 啦。咁 obligation 第一样嘢系一个 liability 啦。咁我哋会 concern 个 compliance 啦。咁第二样嘢啦，其实 obligation 咧系一个liability 啦，所以最主要我哋睇咧就系 compliance 嘅问题啦。 咁第二样嘢啦，就系、是、关于翻啦。咁 obligation 咧，亦都系一个 judgement 嚟噶嘛。咁 judgement 咧，最主要咧，我哋就要睇翻有冇一个 reasonable 嘅 basis 啦，系咩一个 judgement 啦。咁呢两样嘢咧，当大家见到个题目系问呢个嘢，呢个问题嘅时间咧，其实我哋就要谂到。呢一个两个 item 啦，OK，咁好啦，咁跟住咧，其实就系关于翻个有个 communication 嘅 mark 啦。咁呢个 communication mark 咧，呢度有三分啦。最主要咧，其实就会话翻啦，你有个 heading 啊，introduction presentation 啊，同埋有一番啲 clear 嘅 explanation 咧。咁基本上咧，你就會係錄得到呢三分，咁所以咧，大家一定要去記得翻個 notes 咧，個format 係點樣啦。咁、那個 introduction 咧，基本上其實你就係喺個題目度咧 extract 翻咧，就話翻我而家呢個 note 咧，最主要就係講翻可能 order risk 啦、business risk 啦，然之後個outsourcing 呢、这個service 啦，然之後亦都係講翻呢個。specify procedure 咧，for 翻个obligation 啦，holiday pay 个 obligation 啦，咁而个 conclusion 咧，其实你就会讲翻啦，我而家咧做完呢个 plan 嘅时间咧，其实我就会睇到有啲乜嘢系比较 significant 嘅，我哋 risk 啊，有啲咩，我会之后会做翻一啲咩 tackle 啊，然之后去做翻个outsourcing 嘅 service 到底我要。要唔要 rely on 佢个 internal control？咁呢啲咧就会系一个conclusion 啦。OK，咁跟住啦，section B 咧基本上系一啲比较短啲嘅题目啦。但系 section B 咧其实都会系会有翻个professional mark 啦。咁呢个咧 section B 就系每一题都有5分啦。咁基本上咧就 apply to the case 啦。咁而系个 Section B 嘅第二條咧，最主要咧就係講翻到底我 before accept 嘅時間咧，我要去到做翻一啲有啲乜嘢去到 consider 啦。OK，咁呢個咧其實就係 client acceptance 咧，我到底有啲乜嘢要做啦。咁而因為咧，其實 Section B 咧相對嚟講咧係一啲比較短嘅題目啊嘛。咁所以咧，大家咧就要记住系多啲时间去到做啦。咁所以咧 大家咧 section B 咧，基本上如果温咗嘅话咧，温咗相关嘅 topic 嘅话咧，其实你就可以去到reference 翻个 case，然之后答翻相关嘅题目啦。OK，咁 section B 咧，其实最主要啦，就系讲有啲乜嘢嘅。procedure 啦，你要去到做 perform 啦。咁其实 procedure 嘅话咧，其实你就要谂翻 到底系有啲乜嘢嘅。OK，咁我改埋呢度咧，就会take 5 minutes 嘅 break 啦。咁如果 procedure 嘅话咧，其实就系头先所讲啦，EIOU 到底你要有啲乜嘢嘅 procedure 要做啦。同埋啦，其实如果你考试嘅话咧，考试之前咧，其实你可以去到做一个 list of 个 examiner procedure。咁呢个咧，其实最主要咧，就好似头先所讲啦，到底如果你 bank 嘅，你有啲乜嘢嘅 information 可以攞啊？又或者你 ERAP 啊，又或者其他嘅 item，你有啲咩嘅item，你有啲乜嘢嘅 information 去攞啊？呢啲咧，其实你可以预先考试之前咧，谂一谂有机会嘅document。咁当你考试嘅时间咧，其实你就会比较容易啲去谂到嗰个相关嘅 information 啦。OK。咁之後啦，其實就係關於個 completion 同埋 reporting stage 啦。咁因為咧，基本上咧，section B 咧好多時咧都會考，因為 A 咧就考咗你個 planning 啦。咁 section B 咧就會有一條係關於翻個 completion 又或者 quality control 嘅 issue 啦。咁 completion 咧，而家呢條題目咧最主要亦都係啦，因為個 係關於翻啦個 lease 同埋 inventory 啦，亦都係關於翻個 financial reporting 咧，佢出錯咗個跟錯咗個 financial reporting 嘅 standard，而令到咧佢做錯咗個 treatment 啦，會有一個 uncorrected error 咁樣啦。咁所以咧呢、這個咧其實就會係based on 翻第一樣嘢，你係錯咗啲乜嘢啦？第二樣嘢，你個 materiality 係乜嘢啦？咁呢个咧就会系你会答嘅时间咧，你要 consider 嘅嘢啦。之后 B part 咧，其实佢要叫你 evaluate 同埋个 implication of 翻你嗰个 auditor report。咁佢叫你如果做一个 evaluation 嘅话咧，其实呢度咧你就要去睇翻个 auditor opinion 啦，同埋对翻你个 basis of 翻个 opinion 啦。究竟會有啲咩影響啦？咁因為如果你係一個 qualify 啊，又或者 emphasis of matter 啊，又或者 unqualify 啊，咁呢啲咧對你個 basis of opinion 都會有影響噶嘛。因為你如果 qualify，你要 quantify 翻究竟有啲乜嘢 qualify 啦，同埋個effect to 你個 financial statement 係啲乜嘢啦。咁呢個咧其實你就要去到答翻啦。咁大家記住啦，千祈咧就唔好咧去答翻一個 range of different 嘅 order opinion，因為呢個咧基本上你就冇 address to 個題目啦。咁所以咧佢就如果你答咗幾個 order opinion 咧，基本上咧就唔會有分啦。OK，咁樣啦，其實咧如果 for 翻你個 professional mark 咧，最主要係 for 翻個 analysis 同埋 evaluation 個翻個 scenario。咁即係話咧，其實當你去答咧，到底你而家發現到有錯個 misstatement 嘅時間，咁個 misstatement 你要每一步可能就係話第一樣嘢係唔係一個 material 咧，material 啦，咁佢究竟有啲乜嘢錯咧？對，有啲乜嘢錯之後，到底你哋個 financial statement 有啲咩影響咧？咁呢個咧其實就係你一個 evaluation 同埋 analysis 啦，咁同埋啦個 audit 嘅 opinion 究竟係一個 adverse 啊，定係一個 disclaimer 啊，定係一個qualified opinion？咁呢個咧，亦都係你一個 analysis 所經到一個 professional mark 咯。OK，咁所以最主要咧，大家記住啦，你一定要做嘅嘢咧，就係 tolerate 你嗰個 answer 啦，to 翻一個 scenario 啦。因為咧，可能你就揾到有。譬如 order risk 你揾到邊條嘅 order risk 出邊個 asset 或者 liability 出錯啦，但係咧你冇 state 到個 background information 咧，其實都會係冇個相關嘅分數咯。OK，